as we approach home plate, we want to make sure that we get comfortable in the batter's box. That's where we stand. So once we get set, a comfortable way for a young player to get ready is to lay the bat down on the back edge of home plate, where you got about a half an inch to cover the plate. Bring your left foot up to the knob. Now pick the bat up.